The Cecropia moth has an incredibly thick cocoon, which makes its path to emerge a highly difficult struggle. Many who own these moths try to help it break free, but what they don't realize is that the moth's struggle is paramount to its survival because without this adversity, its wings do not develop enough strength to open it and it will never be able to fly. The lesson here is not to cut the cocoon. Don't give up when something gets hard because the obstacle is the way.